Hello folks, welcome to Lester's. This video is for Chris in New Mexico. Chris, this is your President McKinley. I'm going to show you some of the things I've done. I replaced those tiny little wires with new hash filters from RF Miller. Okay. I replaced the IF filter, a 10.7 IF filter with a powder filter to prevent bleed over, cut down on bleed over rather. Also upgraded the DC input buffer filter from a 1000 microfarad to a 2200 microfarad. I did the same thing with the voltage regulator buffer filter. It was a 1000 microfarad, it's now 2200. Okay, and I did a tune-up on the radio. Hang on, let me get set up so you can see the meters. More to come. All right, I have a 100 watt slug in the RMS side. I have a 100 watt slug in the PEP side. Multiplier is set to times one. So we'll be reading on the bottom scale on both meters. And see if I can back that out any further. Nope, that's all the way out. Slide this back a little bit. There we go. Okay, I'm on channel 20 on AM. Anyway, I was saying I'm on channel 20 on AM. Okay. Dead key in about 2 watts. Audio 12-1234-5-5-4-3-2-1. Hello, test. Audio testing, testing 1-2. That's going through my BNK 1040 also. And it uses up some of the RF power. Audio 12-1234-5-5-4-3-2-1. Audio test. Alright, let's go to lower sideband. Okay, I'm on lower sideband, still on channel 20. Don't worry, folks, I'm transmitting into a dummy load. Hello, 12-1234-5-5-4-3-2-1. Audio. Hello, audio test. Test 1-2. Okay, so we're doing about 12 watts RMS and about almost 30 watts PEP. Audio 12-3-3-2-1. Audio test. A little bit over 30 watts, actually, about 32 watts. Okay. Radio tuned up really nice. This is one of the radios that still has the adjustments on it. So you can really make this thing talk. Okay, Christopher. Let me get the covers on it, and I'll do a final video. More to come. Okay, Chris, one other thing I wanted to show you is how well the noise blanker works on this radio. Right now, I don't have the noise blanker AML or anything on. I'm sure you can hear that. But watch what happens when I do this. Noise blanker and AML. High cut. Noise blanker, AML, and high cut. Listen to that. Isn't that nice? More to come. Okay. Hopefully that'll stay put there. So you can see what the slide's doing. Again, for reference, I'm on channel 20. All right, you can see with the clarifier at 12 o'clock, we're dead on frequency. I'm gonna turn the coarse control all the way up. I'm gonna turn the fine control all the way up. Okay, that's your max up slide. Now I'm gonna turn both all the way counterclockwise. That's your max downslide. Okay. All right, that's course back on center. That's fine tuned back on center. Okay. Now, if you want to change the color, need something to kick it up in the back with. Let's see if this will work. Yeah. All right. So to change the color, press the channel knob in. Okay. See, it pops up green. You can change it to blue, orange, or green. Now the radio comes with it set to orange. Orange is a good color. Orange has been a favorite for the LCD radios. I prefer a green. You noticed when it backed out of the menu, it went back to green. Okay. I'm going to leave it set on green. You can change it to whatever color you want to by pressing that in. Okay. Now, if you don't want to change the color, just press the button in again. It moves up to the next thing. I've got the dimmer set to 9. That's your contrast setting. Okay, and I've got the key beep turned off. You may want to turn it back on. Again, just press the button to move through the menu. Roger, beep is on, set for 3. I'm going to turn that off. You can change that whenever you want. And of course, channel 20 SWR, I don't need to check that. Tone, I keep set at 0, but you can move it up or down, whatever, you know, however you like the sound to be. And of course, it doesn't take it long to time out. And then that's the end of the menu. Okay? Well, let me show you the receiver. Let's see. First, we'll try it on the external antenna. My signal generator generating an S9 signal if it was connected directly to the radio, but we're picking up that signal from an outside antenna. Okay, that's how sensitive this radio is. Now I'm going to switch to internal and watch what happens. Excellent receiver. External. I just killed my signal generator. I got a frog in my throat today, so please excuse me. Anyway, that's gonna do it, Chris. Chris, I sure hope you enjoy your new radio. It was my pleasure to set it up for you. 7-3, everybody. Stay safe.